Which of the following dynasty is also known as Andhra's? Right answer is option A, Satavahans. Friends, Satavahans are also known as Andhra's. It is a powerful kingdom in Deccan. It covers Maharashtra and Andhra Pradesh. They emerged after the fall of Mauryan dynasty. The founder of Satavahan dynasty was Shimuka. Imaginary lines which joins the points of equal elevation are called. Right answer is option C, contours. Which act has amended by the Family Courts Amendment Act 2022 in India? Right answer is option B, the Family Courts Act 1984. Friends, the Family Courts Amendment Bill 2022 was introduced in Lok Sabha on July 18, 2022. This bill was passed by Lok Sabha on 26th July 2022 and it seeks to amend the Family Courts Act 1984. It was enacted to address certain issues related to the establishment and operation of family courts in the states of Himachal Pradesh and Nagaland. Which law that was proposed in 1811 predicted that the same volume of gases at the same temperature and pressure would have the same number of molecules? Right answer is option A, Avogadro's law. Friends, Avogadro's proposed in 1811 that equal volumes of gases at the same temperature and pressure contain the same number of molecules. According to this hypothesis, the relative molecular weight of any two gases are the same as the ratio of their densities under the same temperature and pressure conditions. Which of the following is the major constituent of the liquefied petroleum gas? Right answer is option B, butane. Friends, the gas which we use in our home for the preparation of food is called liquid petroleum gas. The main constituents of LPG are the liquid form of butane and isobutane. Liquefied petroleum gas is a combination of propane and butane. Which bird sanctuary in India is famous for Indian bustard? Right answer is option C, Kutch. Friends, Kutch Bustard Sanctuary or Kutch Great Indian Bustard Sanctuary, also known as Lala Parjan Sanctuary, is located near Jakhau village in Taluka Abdasa, Gujarat, India. This sanctuary was established in 1992. Phosphorus is kept in water. This is done to protect the phosphorus from the action of blank. Right answer is option C, oxygen. Friends, phosphorus is a very reactive non-metal. It reacts with oxygen and catches fire. To prevent its reaction from atmospheric oxygen, it is kept in water. Who has become the first Indian to be appointed as the new Secretary General of BIMSTEC? Right answer is option D, Indramani Pandey. Friends, BIMSTEC means Bay of Bengal Initiative for Multisectoral Technical and Economic Cooperation. Establishment 6 June 1997. Headquarters is Dhaka, Bangladesh. 7 member countries are Bangladesh, Bhutan, India, Nepal, Sri Lanka, Myanmar and Thailand. Grants in aid are provided for in the Constitution of India under Articles. Right answer is option C, 275 and 282। बारबरा मैक्लिंटॉक रिसीव्ड द नोबल प्राइज फॉर द डिस्कवरी ऑफ ब्लैंक। राइट आंसर इज ऑप्शन सी मोबाइल जेनेटिक एलिमेंट्स। फ्रेंड्स द नोबल प्राइज इन फिजियोलॉजी और मेडिसिन 1983 वॉज अवॉर्डेड टू बारबरा मैक्लिंटॉक फॉर हर डिस्कवरी ऑफ मोबाइल जेनेटिक एलिमेंट्स। वॉलंटरी मसल्स आर कंटेंट इन द ब्लैंक। राइट आंसर इज ऑप्शन बी हिंड लिंब। सैंडलवुड इज द स्टेट ट्री ऑफ ब्लैंक। राइट आंसर इज ऑप्शन डी कर्नाटका। फ्रेंड्स सैंडलवुड इज द स्टेट ट्री ऑफ कर्नाटका। स्टेट फाउंडेशन डे इज 1 नवंबर 1956। स्टेट एनिमल इज इंडियन एलिफेंट। स्टेट बर्ड इज इंडियन रोलर। नंबर ऑफ डिस्ट्रिक्ट इज 31। लोकसभा सीट्स इज 28। राज्यसभा सीट्स इज 12। प्रेजेंट सीएम इज सिद्धारमैया एंड प्रेजेंट गवर्नर इज थावरचंद गहलोत। द इनर्शिया ऑफ एन ऑब्जेक्ट डिपेंड्स ओनली ऑन इट्स। राइट आंसर इज ऑप्शन बी मास। फ्रेंड्स द इनर्शिया ऑफ अ बॉडी डिपेंड्स ऑन इट्स मास। द लार्जर द मास द लार्जर इज द इनर्शिया ऑफ द बॉडी। देयरफॉर इट इज मोर डिफिकल्ट टू स्टॉप द मोशन ऑफ अ मूविंग बॉडी ऑफ लार्जर मास देन दैट ऑफ स्मॉलर मास। विथ हिज स्पोर्ट इज डुरंड कप एसोसिएटेड। राइट आंसर इज ऑप्शन डी फुटबॉल। फ्रेंड्स द फुटबॉल टूर्नामेंट इज द ओल्डेस्ट इन एशिया एंड द थर्ड ओल्डेस्ट इन द वर्ल्ड। द डुरंड कप और डुरंड फुटबॉल टूर्नामेंट वॉज इस्टेब्लिश्ड इन 1888। इट वॉज ऑर्गेनाइज फॉर द फर्स्ट टाइम इन इंडिया एट अन्नानडेल शिमला। अल्निको निकेल कोबाल्ट एंड कॉपर आर। राइट आंसर इज ऑप्शन सी हार्ड फेरोमैग्नेटिक सब्सटेंसेस। द दिघनिकाय इज अ कलेक्शन ऑफ ब्लैंक। राइट आंसर इज ऑप्शन बी बुद्धिस्ट। फ्रेंड्स द मेन बुद्धिस्ट टेक्स्ट आर विनय पीटक सुत्त पीटक अभिधम्म पीटक। द सुत्त पीटक कंसिस्ट ऑफ द मेन टीचिंग और धम्मा ऑफ बुद्धा। इट इज डिवाइडेड इनटू 5 निकाया और कलेक्शंस लाइक मझिम निकाय दीघ निकाय अंगुत्तर निकाय संयुक्त निकाय और खुद्दक निकाय। Who has become the first Dalit Chief Information Commissioner of India? Right answer is option A Hiralal Samaria. Friends, Hiralal Samaria has become the 12th Chief Information Commissioner of India. The Chief Information Commissioner of India is the head of the Central Information Commission appointed by the President of India. The first Chief Information Commissioner was Wajahat Habibullah. The first woman Chief Information Commissioner was Deepak Sandhu. Which among the following countries is not a member of the North Atlantic Treaty Organization? Right answer is option D, Belarus. Friends, North Atlantic Treaty Organization E means NATO. Headquarters are Brussels, Belgium. Formation is 4 April 1949. NATO is an intergovernmental military alliance. Currently, there are 31 member states. Which of the following curve described the relationship between tax rate and tax collection? राइट आंसर इज ऑप्शन ए लाफर कर्व। इन मार्च 2023 द तमिलनाडु गवर्नमेंट डिक्लेयर द थंथाई पेरियार वाइल्ड लाइफ सेंचुअरी एज द ब्लैंक वाइल्ड लाइफ सेंचुअरी इन द स्टेट। राइट आंसर इज ऑप्शन डी 18th।